Hello, folks, and welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. We're in the middle of a gunfight to theoretically save Sadie and Abigail. Crap, we got a lot of people here. Don't see anybody, though. Up the stairs. Okay, take this guy first.
Hang or shot, I'm gonna see you die.
Did he not die? How did he not die? There, shot him twice just to make sure. Frickin' everybody's on me here.
Take him down.
Where the hell is this other guy coming from? Okay, take this guy. And then whatever, right? I'm not actually behind any cover. Nice. That's a little bit better. Or not.
The last place you're gonna see.
Can I get... I can't get inside. Now, how are we gonna do this? Okay, get over here. Get behind this cover. I think there's a guy above me. There's definitely a guy there. That's easy enough. There's a guy there. That's easy enough. There's a guy upstairs, and I don't know how to get to him. I think we have to back up here. There he is. There. Okay.
Let's end this fool.
He's pretty far. He's unlikely to be able to get me, but I got him. Give me that dead eye again. I'm gonna need it. Okay. This might actually be in the clear now. I think we're good. Oh, no, we're not. No, we're not. There's a guy behind me, too, somehow? How? How? Sorry, man. We're going full traitor right now. You don't have a chance. Okay. Terminator never runs. He always walks to his destination. That's what we're doing. You gotta be, like, be super impressive. We actually still have a gold core. Like, we're doing pretty well here. And Sadie probably wouldn't appreciate that we just walk up to her, but that's what we're gonna do. Nice and casual. Not to mention, Arthur's a little sick. So, running is probably not the best idea. Shotgun, though. Not the most horrible thought, huh? Let's do it, especially for close quarters. Or do this instead, sure. Hey, guys. Where's Sadie?
Okay, ladies, let's get out
of here. Oh, they hogtied her. That's just rude.
Calm down, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, of course. Of course. Someone's got the drop on us.
That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton?
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Can you slip Abigail a knife?
Have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean.
Ah, crap.
And he's been a good boy ever since.
Yep. Not surprised.
Okay.
You're using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
Not wrong.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
She grabbed one of Arthur's guns? How did she get out?
Horrible man.
Oh, she did. She grabbed... Okay, good, good. Good job, Abigail.
Now come on, both of you.
Sadie's got to be a little embarrassed. She was hogtied.
Find the horses. We need to get the hell out of here.
What happened to Jack? Where is he?
He's fine. Tilly's got it. Oh,
thank God.
You fucking murder this guy? Thank you.
Abigail, you ride mine.
What
What are you doing? Get on, Arthur!
Sorry, I didn't realize I was on Brian's side saddle here.
Get on, Arthur! Get on!
Guess I am the better shot. Come on, come on, shoot!
You'll be okay.
Not sure that's true, but don't believe it.
The left! God damn you all!
Oh, they're hiding behind their horses. That'll work.
We got more on the right, Arthur!
Hold it right!
A lot of bigger dents. Is that your boss is dead? How many they don't know?
He's making crowd!
You all right, Abigail?
I think so!
Stop now and we'll spare the women!
More on the right, Arthur!
See if we can actually get headshots here. You... Crap. You, there we go.
They're still coming! Go left here!
Shoot the horses! Shoot the horses!
Don't shoot the poor horses. What the horses ever do to you?
Clear yourself, men! You pathetic sons of bitches!
You think you can outrun us?
I don't have to outrun you, I just have to outshoot you. Still got somebody after us, it looks like. Maybe
still
not.
You okay there, Abigail?
I'm good. I'm good.
It's a hell of a shot. I don't think that worked.
Bastards grabbed me outside camp. I was with Tilly and Jack. It happened so fast, I couldn't do anything.
It's all right. Jack and Tilly are fine.
Please. Ladies, I'm fine. Hold up a moment.
Lost his hat, though. Can't be a good sign.
Yeah.
Arthur, there's no time.
There's time.
What happened to John? Where's John?
We don't actually know.
Arthur.
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Listen. We got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. You're good women. Good people. The best. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That you was. Go on, get out of here.
Yeah. It's time for a last showdown here, guys. I I can't imagine this going well. Micah gets exposed at least, but Dutch is too invested. Dutch is like the definition. You look up gambler's fallacy in the dictionary, Dutch's face plastered on. This is not going to go well.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave.
Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left.
I'm not sure Arthur's got much here. I mean, what is the chest gonna do? Why did Abigail give him the key? Arthur's gonna die in like the next 10 days, probably. What could the money gonna do to him? Throw the key in the fire would actually be kind of a funny thing to do in front of Dutch, but I don't think it's gonna work out too well. Actually, we don't know how much money we have on us because we're in cutscene mode.
You saved my life.
He handed a big stack of bills to Tilly. So I'm going to guess Tilly got all of it. I'm guessing Tilly got the full 2500.
Thank you, Bella.
But we don't know. We have no idea.
You know, there ain't enough kindness in this world, that's for sure.
So yeah, I'm hoping
Make
he actually gave
sign,
it all to
Arthur. Try. Try to do the good thing.
We can try, Mary Beth. Don't know how well it's gonna go, though. Man, if we had just shot Micah in the head that first mission, none of this would happen. But they wouldn't let us. They wouldn't let us do it. But he does not seem like he's good for the gang at all. Alright. So, here we are.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on! All of you!
Well, we're doing our best!
Hurry! We ain't got long. Hurry!
We just got plenty of time, Micah. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray!
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch. Think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No. It damn well doesn't.
Dutch. Think.
Dutch. Be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
Huh?
You left me.
Oh.
Left me to die.
Again?
My boy. I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't. You! I didn't have a choice. Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch, for this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell.
Good.
And put
Good
down
Susan.
Your gun.
Yeah.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Of course there are. Oh, Susan.
Now!
Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Well, Mike is betraying you.
Well, I'm here. Think for yourself.
He's lying. He's lying!
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move! You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone get down!
Get these guys off the... Oh, okay, he's dead. Seems unlikely, doesn't it? Didn't work the last five times you tried. How do I keep missing this guy? You, right there. Die. There we go. I got my Lancaster, let's switch to that. Probably more likely anyway. Well, I'm gonna need a hell of a lot of Deadeye for this.
The others have run for it!
It's just us anyway, John!
Come on, Arthur! Into the caves!
Oh, we can give it to John. That's what we can do. Give the key to John.
Come on, Arthur!
Keep not wrong. Go, go, go.
Take that bastard down! They're running into the cave. Chase them down. Go, go! After them!
Got yourself in a real mess, son! Keep going!
Oh, he wants to keep going? Okay, let's go. Maybe we get all the way down to the chest? Fortunately, there's enough twists and turns in here. Even if they shoot at us, they're not likely to hit.
Stay with me, Arthur!
I see him! Over here! You gotta let them get away.
Those bastards left me for dead!
Seems that's what they do now!
Hey, they're just up ahead!
Let's go, Arthur! Push!
You're in a fight you can't win, asshole!
Micah was the rat, John! Milton told me!
We should have killed him months ago.
No shit.
Come on, Arthur! With me!
Hey! Hold it right there!
Hey, guys. Left a present
get
for you.
With it and bury him.
You'll have fun with it.
I want that.
That was the wrong place.
Keep moving, Arthur! We need to go!
That was the wrong place. Didn't actually work out the way I wanted it to.
Almost!
We do still have Molotov cocktails, though.
Let's keep moving!
Come on, catch up with them!
Arthur, you go on first!
Oh, come on! Really? I'm gonna burn to death. Can I do this at least? There you go. Alright, not my favorite option there, but it worked out. We just gotta shoot him, I think. Or not. Keep on wanting to kill the Pinkertons, it's just not worth it, I guess.
Abigail's safe. So's Jack. Where are they? It was Sadie and Copperhead Landing. Thank you, brother.
Got something for you?
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
Come on, give him the key, Arthur.
You're both dead, man!
Arthur, we gotta go! Come on, ride! There's Pinkertons up ahead in the tree!
Not much we can do about that either. Arthur can ride, but I'm not sure he can ride and shoot.
Drop that man!
I assume I will try it.
This way's blocked! Come on! Next one count! There's an army of these sons of bitches! Pinkerton's on the left! They'll keep the others busy! They're all over us! Come on, let's move!
Yeah, we're just going. Only this one. Only the right side.
Ride, Arthur, ride! Too close!
Come on, go, go. What the hell is happening?
Oh.
die without my hat on? Is that even allowed? That should be illegal. Get over here. Oh, the horse is dead. The horse is fucking dead. Bullshit. Killed my horse, bastards. Wasn't even my horse. I mean, not really.
Come on, brother. Let's go.
Give me a sec.
Come on.
Horse? Broken legs, Push probably. Arthur.
Thank you. Arthur!
Damn, last memory of Come that dang Civil War veteran, too.
Let's go. Well, what about the money?
Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family.
Sure, today.
That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family.
Fuck.
Arthur, just make the call.
Yeah. Get you to safety. First thing.
I'm coming with you. I'm gonna get you out of this bullshit if it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you. Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground. Don't worry about them. They'll just be going back for the money. We need to get the hell out of here.
We don't have any of our rifles with us. It's just the 177 bullets we have, plus the 8 in the clip. Can't run too far either.
Shit. Well, let's get up this cliff.
Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
Look out. They're going up the rocks.
Tempted to shoot at him, but I'm not even sure what good that'll do.
Shit.
Get behind a rock.
Yep. You're not wrong.
God damn it! They're everywhere! Get out!
Got them now!
They're everywhere. One, two, three. Three. There we go.
We need to get out of here! Let's go! Almost!
We are so fucked.
All right, Arthur, come on, let's go.
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
You go.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off. It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know.
God damn you bastards!
Maybe standing up wouldn't necessarily be the best plan, but... Oh, yep, hello. Kind of found waddling. There we go, that's better.
You're a dead man.
Oh, hey, Micah. What's up?
I got you now, Black Lung!
Rat! You rat!
I'm a survivor, Black Lung! A survivor!
That's all there is!
Living and dying!
Oh. Gotta take the wind out of you. You gotta shoot him, Arthur.
Oh, Black Lung, you don't know how much I've longed to do this.
Come on, come on, Micah, get the frick out of my way.
After we're done, I'm gonna kill Marston too.
Can't shoot him. I mean, struggle him, push him over the cliff, I'm okay with that.
You scum, Micah!
Come on, push him back.
That all you got?
I'm more tossing him away from the cliff than I wanted to, but okay.
Can't even kill a dying man.
Come on, bash him. There you go.
Come on!
Come on, just get him over the cliff. That's all I really want. Just want to see him die. No, just he's pushing him the wrong way. Come on, Arthur. Get him out. Get him out. You first.
Still got a little fight in you, have you, boy?
Gotta break free. Come on, you can do it. I mean, you're barely using your lungs anyway. Doesn't really matter. Don't let Micah be the one to take you out. There you go. Struggle with him. Come on, throw him over the cliff or something. That's all you gotta do.
This bastard.
See, like that. Just more of it.
Hope you're ready for hell.
Come on. Let's beat him.
I got what I wanted.
Oh, no. Wrong way, freaking Arthur. You gotta throw him over the cliff.
You weak fool.
How long does this frickin' last?
Milton told me.
Okay, a couple of hits there, no big deal, no big
You've
deal.
You've lost.
Haven't lost yet. What the hell? No, get him off me. Blocked. Oh, I thought I was gonna block that one. Well, I guess we just need to keep on smashing block. There we go. Where's your goddamn pistol? Shoot him in the face.
Winning.
There it is.
And losing.
Actually, that might be Micah's. And there goes the gun. Yeah, it looks like Micah's gun. That does not look like Arthur's.
Oh, Black Lung. You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Man, Micah, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I've won.
Mike is just taunting him, isn't he? He could easily get to Arthur right now. Oh, because Dutch is right
there.
It is
over. Now, Arthur. It's over. Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
Yeah, come on, Dutch.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy.
There, up there on the ridge!
I gave you all I had. I did.
Come on, Dutch. Do the right thing for once in your life. There you go.
Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us. No. But I tried.
In the end, I'm dead.
Come on. Let's go.
Shoot him, Dutch. Shoot Micah. Throw him out to the Pinkertons. Let them shoot him.
Come on, Dutch.
Opposite of what Micah says. Other way.
Come on!
He's gonna just leave Arthur there. Still have that gun there, Arthur. Yeah, you might as well reach for it now. Oh. I don't know where he thinks he's going. He stopped breathing. At least he got to see a sunrise. And gets reincarnated as a deer. That's the only thing I can think of is why this deer keeps showing up. Arthur's spirit continues. But goodbye, Arthur. It's good knowing you. You tried your best. At least he tried doing what he thought was best. Maybe not his absolute best, but he tried. And it turns out we've actually been following the hat the whole time. I mean, he gave his hat to John. That's got to mean something. Out. Oh, some years later. Okay. Some years later, we revisit the skeleton and a lich raises him and Arthur wrecks havoc in the Western world again. No, probably not.
That was close. Too close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
By we, you mean me.
The one me who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shooting.
I'm sure he did, but I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stop being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
I gotta find some place to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right. Maybe we should have just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Okay. Let's see what we can find in Strawberry. What do you know about Strawberry?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I am always honest. Maybe not always good, but I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been surrounded by fools with moral codes. Here's a moral code. Look out for folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes and books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
Well, read different books, then.
The books is Jack's. And, well, maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence on your mother, boy. Boy?
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence on your mother. With your books.
Which books was that?
You know, that dime novel, Boy Calloway and the Men from the Moon, or whatever.
Men from the Moon.
I'll do my best to find better reading material, Pop.
That what you like, then? Western tales? Boy.
What's that, sir?
Do you enjoy tales of the Wild West?
Not so much. Anymore. I've been reading about knights. You know, of the Round Table.
The King. What's his name?
There's King Arthur, and there's Sir Lancelot, and the Lady Guinevere, and a whole lot of others.
Those names.
I kind of like them.
You know what? So do I.
Figure I'm a bad driver, might as well let the game drive. that's better at it anyway. Especially with all the twists and turns going on around here. Knights of the Round Table. Where would you even find books about Knights of the Round Table in the 1800s?
I bet that sign says Strawberry, don't it? I got a good feeling about this place. Been a long time.
Just grown up. Looks like maybe 12 now. Been 10 years. All right, theoretically, I don't want to crash anybody, so we're gonna try to drive on around.
Why don't
here.
You pull up just here?
Sure, right in the middle of the road. Sure, why not? What could possibly
I'm gonna go see what kind of good, honest work I can find. Grave digging or polishing some rich fella's boots or some such.
Me too. See if me and the boy can find some laundry work or something.
That's some serious mud on those wheels. Well, help wanted to apply within. Gotta be
help
something.
You, son?
I'm hoping I can help you. I saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, I ain't too proud to do nothing. As long as it's honest and it pays.
Time's hard, Mr.
Milton. Jim Milton. Yeah.
Interesting
my
choice
wife
there.
Wife and I and our boy, we was robbed a few days ago. Lucky to get out with our lives we was. Now, well, we need money.
Yeah, there's bad folk out there.
Yeah, tell me about
it. Got a wagon by any chance?
Sure.
Well, then maybe you could run some goods up to Pronghorn Ranch for me. You know, head west past Owingila, then follow the road north, leads right there.
I don't know where that is, but I'm sure I can find it. I can leave right now if you'd like.
It's Getty's place. Fine fella. Where's the wagon?
It's just outside. You know, I should go tell my wife, and then I can come back and get loaded.
Oh, my boys can load you up while you go find your wife.
Okay.
It's a job, running deliveries, as long as, you know, it's honest work. Okay, so she said she was going to do fine laundry. Isn't there a mill, like, down here? Don't kill anybody, John. That's all we ask. Unless, of course, they need killing. Not there. How about over here?
Hello there, sir.
Don't see anybody. I thought the X was here. Maybe it's actually inside.
Thank you, Doctor. Hey! How you getting on?
Well, found some work.
Me too.
Delivering goods out to some ranch.
Cleaning a doctor's surgery.
Fine living.
It is, John. Oh, it is. This is the way to it.
I'll take your word on that. What do you suggest now?
I'll stay here. Get on with the work. You deliver them goods and then collect me.
Okay.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that. Not ever now.
I won't.
I don't know what Jack's gonna do for the doctor, but okay. Alright, so that was simple. Oh, rooms for rent. That'll probably be good while we set up.
We loaded her up pretty good, Milton.
Good.
Now you ride slow now. Yetis don't want his goods damaged.
Of course.
All right, so no need to rush it. Let's go ahead and do this. Helps a little bit.
West past Owingila, then follow the road north. Okay.
Always tempted to go faster. Oh, see, there's even a sign for Pronghorn Ranch right there. So as long as we're going the right way, it should be fine. Just don't get overly excited, John. That's all it takes. Don't even know if he has a gun, really. Didn't see a holster, but maybe I'm just not paying attention. See a bag. Do not see a holster on him, but it's a little hard to tell from our current position. There's no need to rush. As long as the goods aren't damaged, I don't think they care too much about time. At least he didn't say anything about time, so I'm going to assume it's fine if it takes us a while. If I remember correctly, Lungia isn't actually that far. It is kind of weird that the camera kind of gets stuck behind you even in cinematic mode. There you go. See, more of that, please. I can't tell if he has a holster or not. I'm going to assume not. Though then how did he shoot the guy in the land, in the city they were running away from? I'm assuming they were in... Were they in Valentine? It's actually hard to tell. It looks like they could have chosen Strawberry or Valentine. And they chose Strawberry for whatever reason. That didn't necessarily mean they were running away from Valentine. Could have been going away from, I don't know, Van Horn or Ansburg or some such. Saint-Denis, even. There's no way to tell. Though, it wouldn't be a horrible idea... Oh, shoot. I was going to say it wouldn't be a horrible idea to try to get that money from Dutch's chest, but Arthur died with the key on him, didn't he? I don't think he ever handed that key off to John. I wanted him to, but that wasn't actually an option. So, John would have to get the key from Arthur's body, which would be disturbing, but maybe possible. And that's even assuming the money's still there. Like, Dutch could have gotten away. Or Micah, or somebody who actually knew what it was and broken the lock. Like, the lock's not a guarantee that money's still there. Still tempted, though. And if we're going to be playing as John for a bit... I mean, I'm kind of surprised we haven't actually reached credits yet. So I'm not sure exactly. I'm going to guess it's all...
We go past it. And north.
Alright, thanks, John, for the heads up. Yeah, it's kind of interesting there hasn't actually been credits yet. Gonna assume... I mean, it's called Red Dead Redemption. John's gotta definitely be redeemed. But this isn't the way he does it. That was what the first game was all about. Arthur tried. He tried to redeem himself. It didn't exactly go very well, but he tried. Deal with rains falls and eagles flies. I mean... Tried to make sure Eagles Fly didn't... Well, I mean, Eagles Fly still ended up in a pretty bad spot, so I guess that didn't really work out. But he helped the widow. He helped, helped the slaves, like... That were in it, that one stupid fence from Saint-Denis. He helped the people from the church, the nun and the brother. Been doing little bits and pieces to help, you know, whenever we can. We ended up with a pretty good karma score, so... I mean, it wasn't totally maxed out, and I did commit some errors that I probably didn't absolutely need to. But in the end, I think if we look at just the karma score, I think we've actually done fairly well for ourselves. Maybe not the best life we could have lived, but in the end, I'm hoping Arthur's at least happy with it. Might be taking this a little too slow, but I'm not going to risk these groceries. Why are you going to crash into that rock? Oh, no, there we go. Okay, good. Cleared away just in time. Where the hell is this damn farm? Yeah, I mean, we're going slow pace, but maybe this is delicate groceries. Maybe they have a lot of glass bottles. Like, back in the day, I don't see a lot of glass bottles in there. You'd hear them tinkling if they were, like, packed right next to each other or something. But yeah, back in the day, it used to make glass pretty thin. Or thick. Like, it was usually either the thickest you've ever seen, where you couldn't even see through it, or it was thin as hell because they wanted it to be transparent. There was, like, no in-between. Because they had to blow everything. It all came down to the skill of the blower, so... Nowadays, we have machines doing this for us. Every once in a while, you get somebody who is actually a good glass blower, but... Yeah, if this is actually delicate works for somehow, then let's not risk it. This is probably just the speed we need to go. Though I have no idea what farm is around here. But I suppose it's been a bit. Like, any familiarity we might have had with the map, if it's been a few years now and Jack's actually, like, in his teens, things could have changed. Cities could have popped up. Like, there could be some significant differences here. It's definitely in the new century. It was 1899 during Arthur's time, but now, they said a few years, I'm going to guess at least 1905. I think the first game takes place during, I want to say 1911 or something like that. So it'll be a little while for that. We're just bridging the gap. Really funny if John just gets totally lost. Like, he understood the instructions, but for some reason they let him onto the wild goose chase. Or just, you know, the wrong direction. It's like, oh, whatever, he'll find it. Just follow the road, how hard could it be? And John turns on the wrong branch, and that's it. Or gets robbed, which is kind of what I'm expecting. I'm expecting something to go horrible here, but nothing yet. We're doing okay. Slowest ride I think we've ever been on in the game, but aside from that, we're doing all right. If that's the only complaint we have during this entire ride, we'll do fine. But I'm half expecting bandits on the road. I mean, the groceries are not much, but that would definitely feed a bandit gang of no more than 4 or 5, and really, you don't want bandit gang much bigger than that. Or they'll sell it so they don't, if they can't actually use it. I don't see where necessarily be a good place for an ambush. There's a couple of places around where, you know, the rock outcropping there. There's definitely some risk, but I'm hoping I'm just being paranoid for no reason. And there's no need to rush. It must be a new homestead. That must be what it is. I don't remember there being anything up here. But these trees have definitely seen better days. What the hell happened here? Got poisoned all to hell, no doubt. Or I guess it's the dead of winter, but now these trees look super dead though, don't they? They look like evergreens that have been poisoned or something. Does not look fun. And just this one grove too. What the hell happened here? Tempted to blame a mining operation. Yeah, these trees do not look healthy. Like, the only reason why they're not standing over is they haven't been blown over yet. That's it. Now, here's hoping there's actually a sign saying ranch this way. Yep, Pronghorn Ranch that way. Okay, good. Again, I could speed up here, but they told me to ride careful, so let's ride careful. That kind of was, you know, just want to get to my destination, but let's be safe.
This must be it.
Oh yeah, that looks brand new. That wood looks fresh carved and fresh built. That's a nice big house they got there. That's really good. Probably ordered that straight out of this year's catalog, back when you used to be able to do that. Though, probably in this world, might not be called Sears. Okay, just don't rush it. Man, everything looks new here. The barn, the house, the windmill, everything looks brand fresh new. Like, just constructed yesterday, kind of new. Alright, good circling around. Let's go ahead and, yeah. Gonna take manual control, and we'll see if we can go ahead and just deliver this nice fellow.
You Mr. Geddes?
No, sir. I'm Mr. Dickens, his overseer.
Jim Milton. I'm delivering some supplies from the store in Strawberry.
Okay.
This is quite a place.
Yes, it's beautiful. Oh.
They send everything?
Yeah. I think so.
So, partner, your boss, he looking for hands?
Why? You looking for work?
Always.
Yeah. My wife, we was in business with her family and turned sour. It's a long story.
Yeah, I don't know. Married hands. It's a lot of trouble.
I'm a good worker. My wife, Agatha, even our boy. Lancelot.
Lancelot?
Big man around, boy?
Have him choose his own name?
Get the hell out of here. Now, that ain't very neighborly. And threatening us is neighborly. Hey, mind if I enjoy one of these apples? Put that down. Delicious. Oh, when's boss man gonna sell this place, boy?
I don't think there's any plans for that.
You boys want a drink? It's some fine scotch whiskey.
Put that down. Put that down. Oh,
these supplies for the season.
Get off the farm.
Come on. We know when we're not wanted.
Get down from there.
Bye, bud.
Come back.
Johnny got a gun?
You can use that horse. Go easy on him. We can't have trouble here.
All right, we got ourselves a horse. Let's go.
You ain't getting away with that. That's my damn wagon.
Oh, what the? Oh, come on. Seriously? Seriously? Get up. 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 Let's go. Thought I could jump on the damn wagon.
Your last chance
right,
to come out of this breathing.
No! Whoa! Whoa! You can't take a joke, mister! Tell Gary.
No,
take
I can't.
Off Mr. Abel. We get a whole lot more funny.
Choke him. And goodbye, sir. The Laramie Gang. Go ahead and loot this guy. The other guy left, it looks like. Witness to murder? Crap. We did murder him, to be fair. Not much I can do. Yep, I think we're in trouble. Back up here. Back up, back up, back up. Or go around, I guess. We are gonna be in trouble for murdering that guy. Like, no problem, no question. We were supposed to go easy on him, and we kinda didn't.
Hey!
See how well that works for us. Probably not all that well.
Thank you. Milton, isn't it? Those boys are out of Laramie, work for Mr. Abel. Thank you.
Don't mention it. Listen. I ain't looking for no charity or nothing, but I was serious. You got work? We'll work. I can do anything. We got robbed ourselves a few days back.
We ain't got married hands here. You're married.
Work harder than any one of them. I'm real honest, and my wife, even though she's got fancy thoughts, she'll work.
Seem kind of desperate. What trouble you in?
No trouble, sir. Aside from her brother, he tricked us and robbed her of her inheritance. We're good people. We'll work. Even Lancelot.
What does Mr. Geddes need with a boy? Just another mouth to feed.
Just please give us a chance. I can handle myself okay. You know that already.
Yeah. Makes me wonder just who would have robbed you.
But somebody with
we'll
a bigger
give you
gun.
A chance. I'll let Mr. Geddes know when him and his wife return tomorrow.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens. I'll go get my wife.
No, you stay here. It's getting late. We'll go get her in Strawberry. We'll bring her here tomorrow. We need you around in case any more of them Laramie boys turns up. There's a little cabin out yonder past the ranch house. Things work out, y'all can stay there.
Thank you. You'll not regret this.
Yep. Go get yourself settled. We'll have work for you tomorrow when Mr. Geddes returns.
So they just built an extra cabin? Just at random? They furnished it, too. Holy hell. What were their original plans for this cabin? Seems damn suspicious, actually. Oh, epilogue. And in parts, too. Okay. Alright. Alright. That's why we haven't seen credits yet. Well, we'll be sure to see what adventures John has. But for right now, thanks for watching. This has been Red Dead Redemption 2 on PC Universe, your PC Universe 2, and I'll see you guys next time.